chemical properties, what is that? Chemical properties. Number one, the first one is hydrolysis. Acid chlorides are hydrolyzed in presence of acid medium or basic medium. Hydrolysis takes place in acid medium or basic medium to form carboxylic acid. Which acid? Carboxylic acid. For example, benzoyl chloride on hydrolysis to form benzoic acid. Which acid? Benzoic acid. Second one, reaction with ammonia. Reaction with ammonia. When acid chloride react with ammonia to form acid amide. To form which one? Acid amide and loss of hydrochloric acid. This is which one? Acid amide. Now, acetyl chloride react with ammonia. Acetyl chloride react with ammonia to form acid amide, that is acetamide. What is this? Acetamide and hydrochloric acid. With reaction with alcohol, acid chloride react with an alcohol to form ester. For example, acetyl chloride react with methyl alcohol to form which one? Methyl acetate. What is this? Methyl acetate. Next one, benzoyl chloride. This is benzoyl chloride react with methyl alcohol, loss of hydrochloric acid takes place to form methyl benzoate. Methyl benzoate. What is this? Methyl benzoate. Next one, reaction with acid. Acid an acid react with RC double bond O Cl plus an acid or sodium salt of an acid. An acid or sodium salt of an acid react with acid chloride to form which one? Anhydride. For example, acetyl chloride react with sodium acetate, this is known as sodium acetate, followed by heating, it forms CH3, C double bond O, then C double bond O, here is what? CH3. Next one, reaction with primary and secondary amines, reaction with primary and secondary amines, R C double bond O Cl, acid chloride react with primary amine, loss of hydrochloric acid to form N alkyl amide. When acid chloride react with secondary amine, this is 2 degree amine, above one is which one? 1 degree amine. 1 degree amine. When acid chloride react with 2 degree amine, loss of hydrochloric acid takes place to form C double bond O NH to form NN dialkyl amine. NN dialkyl, NN dialkyl amide, NN dialkyl amide, NN dialkyl amide.